Can I see your license and registration?
I'm a taxi. Still can't believe that you're gone. I hope you hear me up in heaven, man. I wrote you a song. It's only been 7 years, but it seems so long. I remember stealing paint with you and learning to bomb. I still got your artwork hanging up on my wall. Still got your number in my phone. Hope you give me a call.
You know, and then we apparently had a guy who threw a glow stick into the exhaust pipe. Now he can't get it out.
Big homie. Change mad lives, you always had a big smile, never had bad vibes. Used to share your 40 with me, drinking in the summer heat. Never followed any rules, skateboarding in the street. I never seen you serious, always had a joke. Remember when you lent me money, rent was due and I was broke. You always had support for me, right from the start. Then the motherfucker went and put a bullet in your heart. R.I.P. I hope you hear me up in heaven, cause I wrote you this song. I heard you wrote a poem for me, but I never got to read it. Well, I'm a writer too, I guess that's history repeated. You knew me as a boy, but I've grown to be a man. I look exactly like your youngest son, I even got his hands. I worry for my brother and my dad every day, cause when it comes to drinking liquor, all of us are the same. Got an addictive personality, it runs in my veins. I pray for the power to overcome the things I can change. I know you did your best to fight it, you had a big heart. You used to let my mother rest and take the kids to the park. I wish I knew more about you, bet you work real hard. Sometimes I think about you while I'm doing work in the yard. I was only 3 years old, so I don't remember the day you drank yourself to death and God took you away. R.I.P.
About to do today. And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row,